lead is capable of causing brain damage. Our science and medicine specialist, Eve Savory, reports.
What's a puppy say? What's a pig say?
Daniel Claus Nesbitt's mom is washing his room again.
What's your kitty cat say?
She does this every day because in the house dust is lead, and Daniel has already been treated once for lead levels that were three times what's considered safe. Daniel lives in South Riverdale, close to major expressways, leaded gas, a block or so from a lead smelter, which only added good pollution control 6 years ago, in a neighborhood with lots of old leaded paint. Result, in hundreds of homes, the soil is full of lead.
While I was doing all this gardening, I had flowers and everything, he would be right beside me with his trucks. Every day seemed he'd be having a mouthful of dirt, and I just thought it was funny. I'd wash it right out, and I just thought it was funny. I didn't know the soil was contaminated yet.
But it was. Contaminated with a metal that even at low levels is associated with
lowered IQ, shortened attention span, learning disabilities.
His prescription,
where you have it in the soil, replace the soil.
And now it's going to happen. The province has been testing Riverdale Gardens for lead levels, and tonight announced,
we will replace this soil to a depth of 30 centimeters.
Starting this summer, the soil will be replaced in about 1,000 homes. And after almost a year of being kept on the deck, Daniel will finally be free to play in the garden again. Eve Savory, CBC News, Toronto.